dito eh. Alam mo, at saka kahit na silang binabantayan niya, mapagwardya, mapaswit siya sa malaki, he will not give up easy 2 points.
Saltula from the outside.
And again, gusto nga takihin yung kapwa na import dito sa Bata Fair.
Outside jumper on the wind.
Dito kay Pringle, si Aranya di discarte contra dito kay Lee.
Aranya diving down the gut of the defense.
De La Rosa got a hand on it. Lee completes the steal and pitches it out to Rollins.
Trying to extricate himself from the defense of Aranya. Baseline jumper. Pascual delivers.
Lee on the attack. Inside the Maglin, who bounces down low to Pascual.
Corner jumper. De La Rosa.
Turnover. Kalahati pala tayo ng first quarter.
Inside deep position.
3-5 natin tira sa ating opening quarter. Si Ian Sagala, the hometown boy, making his way to the scorer's table.
Pringle goes all the way to the other corner.
Aranya though could not send it home.
And to the inside.
Continues to park at the ref. De La Rosa trying to spin away from Elorde.
He goes up and under.
Defense of Blue Board. Really playing good team defense.
Look at Tito leaking out.
What a fantastic. Ramos earned it. Sangala, Halalon, at itong si Simon.
Passed out two. We got a 3-point play opportunity.
Ramos to Sangato, sa kaliwa. Aldridge misses.
Ramos kept it on that side. What a big pass.
Sangala. PJ will pull up from the elbow. Wanting to hone their skills. Kung hindi man sila napansin before, ay ngayon mapansin na sila. Right? Magnolia. You know, one thing about Magnolia, whenever they come to a basketball game, they're always prepared defensively.
Avilona again! 2 for 2!
Brasilia! Great defense by Malcolm White. Remember, ang naging problema ng Malcolm White in their first game. Kaya siya rin yung nagsalita kanina para dito sa Globo Board. Volley. Si Pringle nagpalamang sa Globo Board. Si Lee pinawi ang kalamangan para sa hot shots. Stan. He wants that isolation.
Stanley with a pull up. Step back. Stan is a bad man.
Once he does that crossover, gets that space, he can pull up and not be. Di maiilang sa kamay.
Pebuelo, what does he have in store for us? Stanley drops it off to Irvin, who goes reverse.
In favor of Global Ford, Lee to the left, kicks it over.
Sangala spinning away from the moment. At
trying to make sure that he gets more minutes and see what else he has in him. Pero if needed, he is available for today. Kung sakasakaling galikot dikit naman, eh magpapahingay na muna.
Four. Abelona puts it on the deck. Anthony to White. Abelona is 3 for 3!
Another stop by the hot shots.
Saka lang ulit. 12-8.
Halalon ang tangan ng bola.
We'll put it up. That's a 6-1.
The Magnolia in the first 1 minute. Nakakuha yun ng global form.
Ibalik after that time. You look at
Matapier.
Anthony puts his head down. Those glass. Anthony.
Critical na yung mga hit niya. Eh, that was a game where they really kept right in check for Bayern.
On the attack goes to Sakala. Ian. Inside to De La Rosa. Ramos for three.
White. Tutulong si PJ dito kay Maglin.
Biglang buwelo si White.
Jet pala. So when they gave him that basketball, nobody really helped.
How did Jonathan Gray locate Aranya?
That side.
To the left corner they go. De La Rosa.
slowly to come up.
5-on-4 the other way. Baba we pa si Gray. Ayun na para sa
Baba. Off up to the right. Over to Ramos.
Got the opening.
Did not affect that shooting hand.
Oh, look at Anthony go between his legs. Anthony Pereira, but that's too late to clean it up. Down to Gray. Lily Patsy Jonathan.
Look at the crowd backlit on the other side.
Sangalang takes advantage.
Ang mangyayari nito.
Eh, kaya naman 11 points off those turnovers ang last quarter mag-Golia.
Anthony for three. Ayan na. Spinning a pass to the baseline. Oh, is trapped. Elorte picks it up. Freestyle J. What a ball down to him. Slicing through.
De La Rosa
kicks it over to Aldridge. Yes, sir!
Ramos to take that three. Let's see if they're gonna adjust their defense.
Bauto Wababawe!
Sub dapat ni Coach Pito Harencho itong si Malcolm White pero sinihenyasan niya yung then giving it up to his big man.
Lee puts it up, bounces